Hello everyone, in this video I will show you how to remove the door panel from a Volkswagen Passat 2007 model. You will need plastic removal tool, a Torx T20, T30. Okay, you will have three screws, you will have two under this plastic trim and another one here on the bottom. First, with the plastic removal tool, slowly, carefully, start removing this trim. Okay. Now, I must change, I see it's autofocus, I must change my camera to manual. Okay, perfect. I will remove the here T30 Torx tool. Okay, and at the bottom you'll have a T20. I think it's the same for Volkswagen Jetta. From the same here is the same door panel. Now you will have three clips, three on this side, three on this side. Usually I use this special tool because this came into the clip and it released the clip. Okay, I must look where the clip is. Okay, one is free. Second one is free. You can pull with force, but I don't recommend you to do. Three. To this model, the plastic is, you can break the plastic very easily. Not the clips, the plastic. Where the... I'll show you afterwards. Okay, now I must pull it up. It came out with the swiper, but it's not a problem. I will remove the cables. Show you. Okay, good. You can see three clips, two stayed on the card. You can see this one. How, what I tell you, you can break them very easily. Volkswagen clips are very strong and the plastic is very fragile. Okay, you can see here. You can see the clips. If you want to remove the speaker, you must make drills, holes. This is the swivel. Came here. The motor, we can take it away. Have just usually this motor to all the of the cars have just 3 screws, not more. This car had screws, you can remove the cover, this cover. You can remove the glass if you want to. This is it. If you want to take the switch, you can see here it has clips, the window switch. Thank you and bye bye.